गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल मुलिक्स एकेडमी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इनबोर्न एरर्स ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म और IEM, इनबोर्न एरर ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म। यस, सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट वी विल सी व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ इनबोर्न एरर ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म। इनबोर्न मीन्स बाय बर्थ। सो these disorders are present by birth, okay? And metabolism, we know very well what is the mean of metabolism. Metabolism is a biochemical process by which our body converts food to energy or our body converts nutrients from food to energy. So what are the inborn errors of metabolism? These are the group of inherited or congenital disorder. What is the mean of inherited or congenital? Means these are the genetic disease. It means this will transfer from one generation to other generation. We know very well the central dogma of our life. You know, central dogma means DNA to RNA and RNA to protein. If DNA is converted to DNA, it means it is called replication. Then DNA contains genes, na? And if DNA is converted to RNA, it is called transcription. And then RNA is converted to protein, it is called translation. So this is central dogma of our life. DNA will convert to RNA, RNA will convert to protein. So see, in this, if there is a mutation in a gene, single gene mutation bhi agar present hai, if there is a gene mutation at the gene level, then it will convert to mutated RNA and then it will convert to mutated protein or abnormal protein. It will form, mutated gene will form abnormal protein at the protein level. And this abnormal protein will make enzyme and this enzyme will form abnormal metabolites at the metabolic level. So this is about the central dogma or genetic disease or inborn error of metabolism. At the gene level, there will be a mutation in the gene. Then this mutated gene will form abnormal protein and this abnormal protein will make enzyme and this abnormal enzyme or if there is a deficiency of this enzyme, this will form an abnormal metabolites. So what will be the definition of IEM? IEM or IEMs, inborn error of metabolism, are a group of disorders in which a single gene defect, we have already seen there is a mutation in a single gene. So single gene defect causes a clinically significant block in a metabolic pathway. What is the mean of block? Like this is the metabolic pathway. A will convert to B, B will convert to C and C will convert to D. Maybe there is a defect or there is a deficiency of this enzyme or there is a block. If there is a deficiency of this enzyme, this pathway will block. Okay. If this enzyme is not present or deficient, so this will accumulate. Okay, so there is a block in this metabolic pathway, maybe enzyme deficiency of this. So this will accumulate, B will accumulate. If there is a deficiency of this enzyme, then this pathway will block, so C will accumulate. So maybe D is the excretory form or it is the essential compounds. Okay, so if there is a single gene defect or there is a mutation in a single gene, it will cause a significant block in a metabolic pathway. This pathway will be blocked. Okay. And if there is a blockage in this metabolic pathway, so accumulation of the toxic substances, maybe A will, if this enzyme will deficient, A will accumulate. If this enzyme will deficient, B will accumulate. So there is an accumulation of the substances and these substances will be toxic. And maybe this is the D. This D will be the excretory form or D will be the essential compound. so decrease the essential compound. So the definition of IEM is, these are the group of disorders in which a single gene defect causes a clinically significant block in a metabolic pathway, and this result in accumulation of the toxic substances and decrease the essential compounds. Understood? So this is about the IEM. Now, what are the metabolic diseases, or what is metabolic diseases? Maybe these diseases are small molecule disease like carbohydrate. So maybe inborn error of carbohydrate metabolism, maybe inborn error of protein metabolism or lipid metabolism, or maybe nucleic acid metabolism, inborn error of nucleic acid metabolism, or maybe organelle disease. Organelle disease means this organelle will affect, like lysosome. So the accumulation of the substance will be in lysosome. So lysosomal storage diseases or mitochondrial storage diseases, substance will accumulate in mitochondria, or peroxisome, substance will accumulate in peroxisome or cytoplasm. So substance will accumulate in cytoplasm. So it may be small molecular disease or it may be organelle disease. So on the basis of this, the definition may be IEM are rare genetic disorders resulting from an enzyme defect. हम देख चुके हैं इसमें एक enzyme defect होगा. So resulting from an enzyme defect in biochemical and metabolic pathways. Biochemical और metabolic pathways जो चल रहा है वहाँ पर एक enzyme defect होगा, which affect carbohydrate, lipid, protein and nucleic acid metabolism. ये enzyme defect जो होगा ये metabolism को affect करेगा, maybe carbohydrate metabolism, lipid metabolism और protein metabolism, or impaired organelle function. Substance will deposit in organelle, so वो organelle का जो function होगा वो impaired हो जाए. So ये definition भी हो सकती है कि IEM are rare genetic disorders resulting from an enzyme defect in biochemical and metabolic pathways which affect carbohydrate, lipid, protein or nucleic acid metabolism or impaired organelle functions. Okay. Now, types of inborn error. If maybe carbohydrate metabolism is affected, or maybe protein metabolism are impaired, or maybe fatty acid disorder. So, types of inborn error is protein disorder. Protein disorders mein amino acid disorder. Individual amino acid like glycine metabolism is affected, or phenylalanine metabolism is affected, or tryptophan metabolism is affected. So it may be amino acid disorder or urea cycle disorder. We will see and discuss. In urea cycle there are 5 enzymes. Koi bhi ek enzyme agar defected hai to usse related ek disorder hoga jo ki inborn error hoga. So amino acid disorder or urea cycle disorder related to protein disorder. In carbohydrate disorder, maybe it is related to galactose metabolism. Galactose metabolism, like there may be a galactosemia, okay, or maybe related to glucose metabolism, or maybe related to glycogen metabolism. We will see in this detail glycogen storage diseases. It will be related to glycogen synthesis and glycogen breakdown as well. Okay. So these are the carbohydrate disorder, or maybe fructose metabolism, related to fructose metabolism. Fatty acid disorder, in which there is a deficiency of medium chain acyl coenzyme A dehydrogenase enzyme deficiency. Or maybe enzyme deficiency is long chain 3-hydroxyacyl coenzyme A dehydrogenase. ओके, सो दीज विल बी रिलेटेड टू फैटी एसिड डिसऑर्डर. नेक्स्ट इज IEM. IEM और इन बोन एरर ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म आर यूजुअली ऑटोसोमल रिसेसिव. यूजुअली दीज आर ऑटोसोमल रिसेसिव डिसऑर्डर. वॉट इज ऑटोसोमल एंड वॉट इज रिसेसिव? सी, ऑटोसोमल मीन्स ऑटोसोम. इन आवर बॉडी देयर आर सेक्स क्रोमोसोम एंड ऑटोसोम. सो ऑटोसोमल रिसेसिव डिसऑर्डर मीन्स, ऑटोसोमल मीन्स जीन इज लोकेटेड ऑन, जीन इज लोकेटेड ऑन नॉन सेक्स क्रोमोसोम. मीन्स जीन जो होगा वो सेक्स क्रोमोसोम पर प्रेजेंट नहीं होगा. जो नंबर्ड क्रोमोसोम होते हैं वहां पर जीन लोकेटेड होगा. ओके, एंड रिसेसिव मीन्स, वॉट इज द मीन ऑफ रिसेसिव? सी, रिसेसिव मीन्स ट्रेट्स आर एक्सप्रेस्ड ओनली. मीन्स जो भी रिसेसिव ट्रेट्स होगा वो तभी एक्सप्रेस होगा, ट्रेट्स आर एक्सप्रेस्ड ओनली इफ बोथ द कनेक्टेड एलील्स आर रिसेसिव. इफ बोथ द कनेक्टेड एलील्स आर रिसेसिव मीन्स ये तभी एक्सप्रेस होगा जब दोनों एलील्स प्रेजेंट हों. ओके, सो ऑटोसोमल रिसेसिव डिसऑर्डर्स IEM may be autosomal recessive disorder and some are X-linked recessive. Means recessive होगा trait but present होगा X chromosome पर, like Fabry's disease और Hunter's syndrome. और Lesch-Nyhan syndrome. Lesch-Nyhan syndrome related to nucleic acid metabolism. Hunter syndrome related to carbohydrate metabolism. This is mucopolysaccharidosis. And Fabry disease related to lipid metabolism. So these are X-linked recessive disorder. Okay, and some disorder are autosomal dominant disorder. Autosomal dominant disorder. Autosomal dominant disorder means, autosomal dominant means, what is the dominant trait? Dominant means a single copy of the mutated gene is enough to cause the disorder. अगर एक gene भी present है, एक single copy भी present है तो mutated gene की, so उसकी वजह से disorder जो है वो express होगा. Okay? सिंगल कॉपी ऑफ द म्यूटेटेड जीन इज इनफ टू कॉज द डिसऑर्डर, टू कॉज द डिसऑर्डर दैट विल बी डोमिनेंट ट्रेट. ओके, सो ऑटोसोमल डोमिनेंट ट्रेट आर, इनबोर्न एरर ऑफ ऑटोसोमल डोमिनेंट ट्रेट आर पोरफायरियाज. पोरफायरिया वी विल डिस्कस इन डिटेल, पोरफायरिन और पोरफायरिया एंड हाइपरलिपिडीमिया. वेन द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ लिपिड्स आर इंक्रीज देन हाइपरलिपिडीमिया. पोरफायरिया एंड हाइपरलिपिडीमिया आर ऑटोसोमल डोमिनेंट ट्रेट. Inborn error of autosomal dominant trait. So this is introduction of the inborn error of metabolism. In next class we will see inborn error of carbohydrate metabolism. Okay, thank you.